Yo, welcome back to my channel, and muted if all of you bothered with my voice. Fang Ping asked Chen Yunxi to agree to the offer from YTV, but it was only for TV broadcasting rights, not including others media. Even so, other schools will hold martial arts competition too, won't that will affect on Mau eventually. Fang Ping said following the same trend will not necessarily result in the same success. Even if Jingwu does that, it doesn't guarantee they will be successful. Jingwu is the loser, while Mau is the winner in the original martial art competition. It's because Jingwu is led by a bunch of old, conservative, and politically charged people. Not to mention, Principal Lian Song is not interested in this kind of things. Unless the government intervenes, the martial arts competition held by Mau is the competition with the best and highest authorized. In the future, this kind of thing will be handled by students from the Faculty of Arts. Not to mention, most of the seniors who are in the first rank are from the Faculty of Arts. Now, to get team credit has become easier, and if they don't make any progress, Fang Ping is thinking to expelling all 3rd and 4th year students who are still in first rank in next semester. You'll see doubted that this would work. There were over 2,000 warriors in 3rd and 4th year who were at first rank. First rank warriors are the backbone of the Martial Arts University. The school will not agree to this. Fang Ping will run with this idea along with the teacher. He can ignore the other 3 faculties and start from the weapon faculties. Fang Ping cannot tolerate the situation in the weapon faculties. The 300 warriors are still at first rank even though they have entered their 3rd year and 4th year at the university. Since he still had something to ask Teacher Lu about his cultivation, Fang Ping leaving Chen Yunxi alone. He also asked Yunxi not to slack off on her cultivation progress. Meanwhile, in the multi-person dormitory, some seniors were shocked and angry at the rumor that Fang Ping would expel them if they were still in the first rank next year. They called Fang Ping a devil. Meanwhile, in the freshman dormitory, Tang Wen can be seen logging out in satisfaction at seeing Fang Ping finally take action against the 3rd and 4th year student. Even so, Tang Wen's friend looked depressed because of Fang Ping's behavior. Tang Wen herself even experienced the same thing. Fang Ping, who is in the logistic department, seems sneezing because someone is talking about him. What is Fang Ping do in the logistic department? Let's see together. Thank you. If all of you satisfied and like this video, please subscribe, share, and like my video. And if all of you wants to appreciate my work, please don't skip ads in the video. See you on the others video. Bye.